Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're now joined by Airy. And yeah, we're here inside a circus tent, sort of. It just leads to like this other dimension or something.
You point, I punch. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I wonder if these people talk yet.
What? Fine.
No, I don't really speak, do they? Wonder why not.
All right. Sword! Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
Okay. We got werewolves, supposedly. Shadow? Or a shadow?
Yes?
Alright, so... mage spells. Wait. Jump to mage spells. Okay, now we're in mage spells. Bear with me, guys. I've never had a dual caster like this before. So wait, this is Cure Serious. Okay. Jump to cleric spells. That's weird, though. So it says jump to cleric spells, so, and I clicked before, jump to mage spells, so all these should be mage spells, but instead the cleric spells are here, and the mage are over here. Maybe it has something to do with Lefruit's enhanced UI that I installed. Illusion dispelled on the
Minsk
werewolf.
And Boo stand ready.
I'll help however I can. Your life
Feel
should
the
be
backhand of justice! That's not right! Every hamster has his day.
So that's a shadow, but looks like it's in the form of a werewolf.
My weapon does nothing!
I'm out, aren't I?
Okay. Yes?
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
With vengeance!
Okay.
Nature's servant awaits.
Then await no longer.
Vita mortis.
What can I do?
I await your need.
Vita mortis.
Be doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our tools in the dark.
Looks like they were only hitting Yoshimo.
I am ready, I think.
At least. Well, they might have been only going after him, but not hitting the others.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Are these real? Protection from petrification and dispel magic. Because you realize... things are illusionary. Oh, I have stuff that she can possibly learn. Oh, yeah. Might as well. She already knows identify, I think. I wonder what's her chance to learn a spell. This could take a little while. Alright, let's try to learn some stuff. Monster summoning? Fail.
Yes.
I guess she knows charm person. We gain experience. What, 3,000 experience for that? Armor. Fire shield red.
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
Friends. Fireball. Protection from petrification. Fail. Good. Chromatic orb and dispel magic. Ugh. I don't want to save after every one, but I guess I have to. It knows I save, so it worked that time. And then she knows these. Yes. Okay, so I'm going to hold on to that. Oh, she's like almost out here. Ah, I hate when it does that. It's trying to split them up. Because I have the
nature servant.
What?
I have the minute meteors as weapons, so it's not letting me switch it out. Well, that's cool.
You point, I punch.
I am ready. I think
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Loot this quickly. Scroll of web.
Swords, not words!
What do you need?
Leader,
I'll hurt you!
Minsk and Boost...
Your feel life will be...
Justice!
Okay, now I can put these back. Am I still...
Yes?
Oh, thought I used them all up. Got one left. Very strange place. Are we still in combat? Oh, here we go.
Everywhere Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I haven't seen that happen yet. Evil standing aside and all that. Oh. Yeah, see if this evil stands aside. Somehow I doubt it.
Your life shall be mine.
Alright, now I used them all up.
Your life shall be mine.
I await your need.
What is it?
Oh, we killed it. Well, so this
fine.
Stairs up.
Armored, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
You're just mousing around to see if there's any question marks, display text, flavored text. Oh, no. Look at that. Illusionary books. How cool. The genie says, "Congratulations, Sapphire. Kalah is most amused by your progress. You may yet live as long as you continue to provide such entertainment. Are you ready to proceed?" What is going on here? Who is Kalah? Fool, the process of discovery is part of the fun. As to Kalah, he is the lord of this domain. Ere long, he shall be your lord. Are you ready to proceed? Proceed to where? I shall take you to the next part of our little game. Are you ready to go? Kill him for. Okay, I am ready. You do show some courage. Go then.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Ah, my beast. You have led them here nicely.
Okay. More werewolves and shadows, and Kalah himself. Ares says, "What? I'm not."
You're not what? You're not my beast? Oh, but you are. All of you are, don't you see?
What? What have you done to my uncle Quail? Quail says, "Little Ares, is that you? I have no eyes. No eyes." Ares says, "Be careful, Sapphire. Some of these beasts are real, and some are illusions. There's no way to tell until they hit you." Okay, I guess they'll wait until we hit us. They hit us.
Yes, it's a regular three-ring circus, isn't it, my beasts? Now go ahead and tear each other apart.
Alright. Alright, the shadow's real. Or one of them is. I guess this one hit her.
What? Such menial tasks.
Weapon has no effect!
Yes. A simple matter.
Oh, he's casting...
What is it?
Oh, Quail is in the form of a slime. Ouch.
What? Fine. Yes?
Oh, she can't move while that thing's going on. Wait.
What is it?
Her ability score is drained as well. Is she encumbered? No.
What?
My weapon does nothing!
Weapon has no effect!
You require my counsel, yes?
Bo says, what?
Yes? Such menial
tasks. My weapon does nothing!
What right. is it?
Oh! We killed Kalah.
No!
This isn't what was supposed to happen. This isn't what was promised to me.
Well, I'm glad I figured I was about to die.
I have planned this for too long, only to have my plans shattered by some inbred northern adventurers.
Hey!
I just wanted to be respected. You've killed me, destroyed with your misplaced morals and beastly greed. breed for adventure.
Where's Quail? What happened to the tower? It was all an illusion? None of it was real? Your grasp of the obvious rubs salt in my wounds. My world, my triumph, all gone. And I'm a mage is a criminal, and a gnome is a spectacle. In this tent, in my world, Kalah was the master, where none would dare to laugh. What of the circus employees, Kalah? What have you done with all those that have disappeared into this tent? Indifference killed those fools from the circus. I treat them in death as they were to me in life. A gnome gets no respect. I just wanted people to look up to me. All that I have done. Ari says, What a pitiful little man. Everyone did laugh at him, but they didn't deserve to die. I just can't hate him, despite all he's done. Jahira says, the gnome is dead. How he was able to perform these great feats of illusion will have to remain a mystery, it seems.
What? Uncle Quail, you're okay!
The gnome illusionist who converted the circus into his own personal domain has been killed, and the tent has reverted back to normal. Quail says, ha! I knew Kalah would trip over himself eventually. I'm just pleased he despised me enough to play with me rather than dispose of me like some of the others. Yeah, I wonder if he could have been killed. Why did we save them? Oh, Quail, what would I ever do without you? I think you need to find out, my dear. I've taught you everything I can. It's time, Airy. Time for you to learn the rest on your own. You're the wisest and the smartest and the kindest man I'll ever know. That wasn't always, my dear. You changed that, Airy. But I can't keep you here for myself forever. Oh, Quail, I would miss you. Then you shall have to come and visit me from time to time and tell me what you've learned. Go. Go with my blessing, girl. All right, take care of the circus while I'm away. Oh, don't worry about me. If you find happiness, maybe the pain of losing your wings will be lessened. Nothing would please me more. Be well, my Airy. Oh, we got a lot of goodies. Yeah, it doesn't say anything else. Alright. Okay. There's stuff. Regular sling. Here's some bullets. More bullets. A garnet gem. Regular flail. I almost thought this was my stuff. Okay, bunch of scrolls. Identify, infravision, magic missile, stinking cloud, and stone skin. And then we have some kind of special ring here.
I have had to drop what you gave me. I have
what?
Only two arms and no more space.
And some kind of girdle. Interesting. Take that, add it to my stack. This is a ring of human influence. For 7 years, Count Fisfnilt searched the realms for a suitable bride for his son Unin. His names. Unfortunately, all the women that Fisfnilt found were not up to the standards set by Unin. An impossibly spoiled man. Desiring an heir and impatient with his son, the Count had the court mage fashion this ring. He gifted the ring to a woman of no small courtly influence, and Eunwin was instantly smitten. They wed 3 weeks later. Right. Charisma is 18. No matter what it is at. Charge abilities. Charm person once per day. Save versus spell at +3 negates. Lasts for 100 seconds, which is a minute and 40 seconds. That's cool. Anyone need a charisma ring? Maybe I go to Minsk. So we don't forget, because I always have him as the leader when we're wandering around places. This way I don't forget. Well, can anyone wear it? That's the question. Oh, yeah. Okay, so his charisma becomes 18. Look at that. And the girdle is Elves' Bane, Girdle of Piercing. An infamous highwayman in his day, Pandar of Scardale made quite a name for himself vexing the elves of Comanthor Forest. To their annoyance, he continually used the wood to escape the law, and with the aid of this girdle, the elves' arrows as well. Unfortunately for Pandar, pit traps and starvation proved a slower but effective substitution. That's a horrible way to go. Armor class +3 versus missile and piercing attacks. I might just take that for myself. Or should it? Aerie's got... Let me get to Aerie, I hate to say. But she's got really bad AC. Okay. +61 regular ones. And then... Hers here. Can you wear this? Yeah, okay. So she won't be critical hitted. Or critically hit, rather. I guess I need my strength back. Strength of 5.
Yes. Vita mortis.
So maybe as long as we cast magic inside, make sure there's no guards about, we'll be fine. I mean, I don't know if that includes healing.
You point, I punch.
Okay, I'm pointing at a circus worker. There's Quail. Oh, there's Hannah. No longer in spider form. Alright, let's talk to these people then.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Wandering round here.
And since he's talking to people a lot, because I usually just have him as the leader of the party, even though in non-combat situations it should be someone else by any rights, but maybe we'll get, you know, better reactions because of his high charisma. Of course, as soon as we get any kind of ring that's good for fighting and keeping him from not being hit, I'm probably giving the charisma ring to someone else. I am very grateful to you for rescuing us from that horrible little gnome. He killed so many of us, so casually. It was horrible. Horrible, I tell you.
Hello there.
I laughed at Kalah along with everyone else, but I never thought it would come to this.
Hey.
I am very glad that whole ordeal is over. I didn't think it was ever going to end. Let's talk to Quail and Hannah.
What do you need?
I thank you, my good man, for helping us. Kalah was a fine illusionist, just more deluded than anyone knew. Take care of my area then, will you? We'll try. Here's Hannah.
Well met and welcome.
Legs and hands. I have hands again. I am free of this horrible place. Thank you so much. I must... Geran, I hope my son hasn't gone far. Mama's on her way. The mother who was trapped inside the circus... tent has been returned to her normal form now that Kalah is dead. She left immediately to reunite with her son. Yay. Alright. So need to see no reason to hang around here. What is she using?
Yes.
She has a... Oh, she has a few sling bullets. Forgot about her.
I am ready.
Oh. Before... Before we go back out there.
Swords, stand back for justice!
I don't know if she can cast healing spells in the city. I don't know if that's part of it.
Yes?
Well, I can get this ready, though. Right? No one saw me do that? Okay, good.
I'll help however I can.
Now that you learned a lot of stuff... Hold on a second. Oh, she's got another... That seems good. Oh, we know, Yeah, I'm not a big fan of either of those. Fireball. About two fireballs and remove magic. Minor globe of invulnerability. Stone skin or minor globe of invulnerability? Stone skin, actually, then. Spell immunity. Okay. Keep the rest as is.
What can I do?
You tell me.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Oh, Paul. Okay, and I got this going.
What is it?
My minute meteors, because those will just stay until I cast them, I think.
Every hamster has his day. See, Battle Boo! Run, Boo, run!
Miara.
Armored, make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
says, hey, you guys, you're the adventurers that saved the circus, aren't you? Wait, I need to speak with you. Speak, infant? Oh. What is it you need? I travel with the circus. You recognize me, Mrs. Airy? Why, yes, child. Sapphire, this is Miara. What is it you have to say? We'll slow him the uptake, huh? As we were coming into Athkatla, I caught Kalah sneaking away one day while we were setting up. I didn't want to do my chores, so I followed him. He went to the Crooked Crane near the gates and talked to a merchant named Jafir. Jafir sold him a magic lamp and promised Kalah he could have anything he wanted with it. That's how he did his thing. I didn't like Jafir. There was something about him that made the hairs on my neck stand up. Min says, ooh, and see how Boo's fur curls at the mere mention of this Jafir's name. Sapphire, surely he is some evil villain. Boo is never wrong about such things. Miara says, and then, well, you know what happened at the circus. Thank you for saving us. Anyway, I was curious, so last night I went and stole the lamp from Kala's tent, but it's broken or something. I don't know. I can't make any magic. Can I have the lamp, Miara? Maybe I'll go pay this Jafir a visit. Sure, here you go. I'm glad I could help. I hope you find out what that Jafir was up to. Poor Kalah, he was so nice. He only wanted some friends. A magic lamp. After freeing the circus tent, we were approached by a girl named Miara. She gave us a lamp, which she claimed to be magic and the source of Kala's power. Kalah apparently got it from a merchant named Jafir staying at the Crooked Crane at the city gates. Alright, we'll get there eventually. She disappeared. Talk to the Garan.
Who are you?
Who are you? Thank you for saving my mother, sir. Papa will be so happy. But who are you? Alright.
For the glory of Arm!
I just wanted to thank you, citizen, for doing such a fine job. You've saved us more than a little trouble with that gnome. The city thanks you, truly. I have a question. Since you want to thank me. A friend of mine has been imprisoned by the Cowled Wizards. Do you know where they might be keeping her? Well, they would have imprisoned her wherever they keep their magic-using criminals, and they keep the location of their prison a secret. Sorry about your friend, but that's the way it is. What do you know about the Shadow Thieves, then? They are a power here in the city, and they're everywhere you look. If you intend to deal with them, friend, be wary. I'll be going, then. Very good, citizen. You have my thanks once again. Okay.
Bat kicking! For goodness!
Oh, we have so much more to see. Good God. Here's Harold and Mrs. Harold. And a moose. Moose is nothing to say. Wow. Fergus? Fergus Urquhart? Harold says, we're mighty grateful for everything you've done, my lord. Mrs. Harold says, yes, now our trip won't have been a waste at all. Hawker? Or a Hawker?
Step right up! Step right up!
Come, enter the Adventurer Mart. Behind me you will find all the equipment any adventurer needs. What do they sell? Weapons both magical and plain. Stolen armor from the lairs of dragons. Scrolls of sorcery. Anything you need, we have. The store behind this door is small and sells only sundries, trinkets, foodstuffs, and other goods of no interest or value. Same here. A chest or something here. I guess next episode we'll check the Adventurer Mart. I see the rest of this place. See what's going on up here as well, I suppose. There are so much things, like, we're literally just dumped into the middle of the city, almost. Oh god, yeah, we were dumped here. Mithrast Inn, we didn't go in. Den of the Seven Veils, oh, that was... The bouncer wouldn't let us in. Temple of Ilmater, Sextant, Adventurer Mart, and Cern's former home. Hmm. Very interesting. But I must call it an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure. Thank you.